Martha, Chris I said, I can't believe you went on a date with Larry King. What was that like?
Well, I thought we were just talking about journalism, et cetera, et cetera. And then he sort of started, got a little amorous. This was at Elio's, you know, Elio's?
Yes, on the Upper East Side, yeah.
And everybody was noticing I was out with Larry King. And Larry King was not my type romantically.
Okay. Mm.
And if you get what I mean. And,
I got it.
You got it.
Yeah.
And, but he was a very nice man.
I mean, you
and,
just mean physically, he wasn't your type.
No, not at all physically.
Right, yes.
And by the way, he was probably, other than you, the nicest, kindest interviewer on TV.
Well, thank you for saying
and that. Accurate and caring and interested.
Yeah.
So that's Larry King.
You know, a very, someone who would know this sort of thing, and I'll tell you during the commercial break, told me that he was enormously endowed.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Well, I never got to know that.
Does that, would that have changed your opinion of
him? No, absolutely not.
Okay. Does size matter, Martha Stewart?
Size always matters in almost everything, but not necessarily. And, you know, it depends on also the whole package.
Yes, of course it does.
Okay.
Yes. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.